Yes, I said Bach. And welcome.
Oh, you're recording now? Okay.
Yeah, said I would. We are at a zombie spawner like thingy majigger, and I'm getting my levels up. Levels. Nom 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 nom.
Oh,
they keep coming back. Oh, wait, that's the point. Of course, this is not all we'll be doing. We'll be doing other important things, like, I don't know. Hopefully we get to enchant. Indeed, it always is. Hello, Mr. Zombie. And how is your day today? Before I go and kill you, how was your day? I know. Slap your feet. Slap. Ow! That doesn't work.
The feeling looks so crazy when you woke up on this rail.
It gives you a headache for looking up on the rail.
Yeah, if you look at the ceiling, my flash is going so fast. Trying to concentrate on so many different things, it hurts my head.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, what you doing? What are you doing?
Hello, Mr. Zombies.
Hi.
Oh, there's only three of them anyways. That's not even fair. Ow. Are you joking? They're my best friend.
Yeah, well, they are my best friend. I love Endermen, but they're also special. They took so many gravel blocks and stuff out of our town. I don't even know where those gravel blocks are.
Are you serious?
Unless the Endermen's carrying them to spawn, so they're gone. I'd love to be walking and just randomly find a whole stack of all the blocks they've always been missing, like maybe in the end or something. Like a little depot full of all these random blocks from like castles and diamond blocks and stuff. That'd be cool.
That'd be funny.
Then you know where they take them. Yeah.
I wonder where they do take them now that I think of it.
Yeah, there's gotta be somewhere in the end, but they just like carry them.
Yeah, somewhere. Maybe to the dragon, and then the dragon eats it. How did that skeleton go pushed into the wall? Hello, Mr. Zombie. Mrs. Zombie.
Hey, Virginia, you need to run out of here real quick.
Okay.
I won't kill your zombies, don't worry. I'm just gonna quickly do a little fixing, cupping. Oh, hit me.
Who, what now?
I want the zombies to hit me.
Oh, okay. Ooh, what's that?
There we go.
What's that way?
You can come back.
Oh, a door. Whoops.
Nice door parkour.
Furby
taught me that.
Oh.
Indeed. Door parkour. Oh, you glitched in the wall there for a second. Like the end release, like until some people know it's updated, there's been a lot of, leg and wall leg and stuff.
Oh yeah, like I just saw a zombie go into the wall. That's weird.
I know, like us, we get caught in the wall.
Oh yeah.
Why'd you break the block?
I've had that many times.
Check actually, and jump in there and see how fast yours goes down. I can see how fast like a honey goose and you might want to get out. Kill the floor, goes down.
Four.
Mwahaha. Yeah, yours went down before mine went down, and you got in first. That's awesome. I'll consider you so helpful.
Wait, what?
Infinity.
Oh, what does that do?
Arc Infinity is the one. Respiration. Arc Infinity makes you mine just as fast underwater as you would above water.
Oh, really?
Yep. Super helpful. You don't even use the fishing hut, I just noticed. We're abusing my cow. I didn't even have to kill it.
Who's abusing the cow? I'll kill him.
I killed it.
I'll kill you. Once you come towards me.
No. Go on.
Good point. Probably not. Probably not.
Then you won't be able to use the zombie spawner.
Oh, sad face. Okay, have fun with it now.
That'd be a sad day to die.
Yeah.
You're not gonna kill your zombies?
I'm level 14. That's good enough for me.
And you weren't even in there for that long.
No, I wasn't.
It's pretty high efficiency.
Indeed it is.
Much higher than the last one we had.
Chickens! Two people,
that was terrible. My chickens. Don't hit the eggs.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
That's why I noticed that the only way in is that you can fly in. That makes your mind confirm.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
I think I'm gonna get a chest over there and start collecting the eggs.
What on earth? What's with the dog pit here?
The what? That's my stepsister's.
Oh god.
She barely plays. She just came on last night for like 10 minutes and left. Like, I don't know why she doesn't just give us her stuff.
Good point.
We should throw, or touch some splash potions of ancient damage right here. What? And then we can just throw it at the zombies and kill them.
Yeah, but it hurts you too.
Or you can stand back here and die.
Yeah, but I'd rather just punch them. It's easier.
Oh, level 7, level 3, level 3, level 7, level 10. That'll work. Oh, fire aspect. That's pretty good.
Pretty good.
I like that. For level 10, that's really good.
Yeah, it is.
Now let's go test it out.
Again, enchanting a pickaxe. I hope I get so excited. Actually, no, I'll wait till level 30.
Thank God, it's not another Blaze of Arthropods thing.
Blaze? That would suck, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I already have one like that.
Dang it, use the...
What am I great for? Hurting myself right now. Especially in this game, holy crap, do I ever get hurt a lot. Ow. Da. Pictures!
Okay. Don't you need that many potions? From 16 to level 30 in a couple seconds, thanks to that awesome spawn thing. That awesome shooter magic, okay. We won't be able to sleep, David. Everybody's doing something.
I know, I just set my spawn.
Your spawn is already set.
Not in my mind, it isn't. My mind.
Alright. Okay, it's time to enchant a new pickaxe.
Hopefully, I get such. No luck.
I'm trying to get a level 30 on the bottom.
I definitely need to organize all this. Oh my god. There. That'll work. Bless you. Counted what down?
Fortune efficiency. I counted it down to like two for a level 30 on the bottom.
Oh wow.
I need a new soap touch pick. I already have one of these fortunes. I'm gonna go break off the last of my soap touch pick, gathering a bunch of snowstone.
I'm gonna go mine.
I think I'm gonna mine after two.
Why?
Oh, damn it, I do have your sword. I didn't see it.
God damn it.
It's the main Rock Pods one, though.
Ugh, you can keep it.
No, David, it's your sword.
But it's Bane of Arthropods.
Yeah, so? Its sword is still a diamond sword. It still has the strength of a diamond sword. It's just good against one thing.
True. Very true.
No enchantment is ever bad because it always aids your, Where are you?
In my mind.
Oh, crap. I'll just leave it in your chest. I'm not going down there.
Yeah, good idea.
Scary down there.
Oh, yeah, especially playing hide and go seek.
Yeah, that was annoying. Don't screw that away from David.
It took Jared a long time to find his way out.
Yeah, I just dug my way out. I dug a staircase.
So,
I can't have a mine like that. I have to be organized.
I don't know. I just kind of like mine. It doesn't matter to me. I usually am organized, but at times I'm like, screw it.
Whatever.
I got scared. I thought.
If I don't, it angers me.
Then don't go and look in my chest.
Why?
Because they're not organized.
Okay.
Indeed.
I started one that was over here.
Which I need to do that. Organize those too. But I don't want to do that. Ooh, diamond. Oh, crap. I really just mine.
Isn't that my side? Yeah, but I'll just put it. I'm just getting tossed.
What kind of.
What, David? What happened?
I accidentally mined it diamonds with iron pickaxe. So I only got one diamond.
How many was there?
Two.
So you don't have a fortune pick with you?
No, I do, but it's almost broken, I think. Yeah, pretty close.
Oh, you just used it.
Yeah, I'm using it now.
I forgot there was a ravine here. Whatever, I'll just keep pushing. My pick breaks.
Well, this is another episode of Bosoms. Hope you guys liked it. Good day.